Justin Holmes, the former tight end, throwing it down with the windmill.